What's the best insulation for a basement? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to talk about the best type of insulation for a basement. Now there's really three kind of insulation materials we're going to talk about today, and that's fiberglass, foam board, and spray foam. Before we get too much into that, be sure to go below and like this video. Now, they all have pros and cons to themselves. We're gonna run through a few real quickly. Fiberglass. Fiberglass will often be the least expensive insulation material, especially the ones we're talking about today. Now, that obviously is gonna be a pro for most people. Now, also, fiberglass is relatively easy to install. Most people, if you're relatively handy, you can install fiberglass yourself. Now, a couple other things is fiberglass is relatively available. You can go to almost any home improvement type store and they're gonna have a lot of options for fiberglass. Let's talk about foam board real quick. Foam board also can be installed yourself. Relatively easy, usually requires a couple more steps than fiberglass. It's right in the middle as far as cost goes. It's a little bit more than fiberglass, much less than something like spray foam to having done by a contractor. Foam board is also readily available, however, not quite as much as fiberglass. There's not going to be as much options in as many stores as fiberglass would be. So again, you're starting to step up a little bit as far as cost goes. However, foam board does generally perform better than fiberglass, being that it is usually going to be an air seal, and your R value per inch is going to be higher as well. So fiberglass opposed to foam board, again, you're stepping up a little bit in cost, a little bit more in difficulty to install, but also at the same time, your performance is going to step up also. So now let's talk about spray foam. And we're specifically talking about spray foam, a high pressure system, having a professional contractor do it. Froth packs and low pressure systems are available, but in generally speaking, they're not used to insulate like a whole basement. Usually those are gonna be used for a small area in the house. So we're gonna set those aside for now. Spray foam. So if you have a contractor out, obviously some pros to this. This is where you're gonna see the best performance. You're gonna see the best as far as air seal, the best as far as thermal resistance. Also, obviously, if you have a professional contractor do it, you'll get a warranty for that product. If you do something yourself, obviously we can't warrant our own work, right? Now, downside to spray foam, it's gonna be the most expensive by quite a bit. You're gonna see a considerable jump in cost having a professional come out with a high pressure spray foam rig opposed to you going to your local home improvement store and buying fiberglass or foam board. So really this decision comes down to a few things. What exactly are you looking to get into as far as the project goes? What's your budget? How much time do you wanna spend? What kind of involvement do you want? If you don't mind spending a weekend putting it together, you don't mind adding a few steps and putting it together yourself, maybe making a few errors, but having some room in the budget to account for some extra material, maybe fiberglass or stepping up to foam board is a good option for you. If cost isn't as much of a concern and you just absolutely want the best performance, well, spray foam would be the way to go. But like I said, they all have pros and cons. It'll be up to you to decide what best fits for you. Hope this information was helpful to you. Please be sure to check out the link in the description box below. We have an article that goes into more detail about these three materials in for a basement. Drop us a comment if you have a question about this. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and ring that bell so you see all of our notifications. Did you drop out of college? Don't feel bad. You can still get your degree in foamology. Just watch more of our videos and check out our website, RetroFoamofMichigan.com.